रिवीजन एक्सरसाइज टू ए फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद हैज हैव और हैड वन आई डैश अ कोल्ड यस्टरडे वी विल राइट हियर हैड एच ए डी हैड आई हैड अ कोल्ड यस्टरडे यस्टरडे मीन्स पास्ट टेंस So we will use here had. 2. A rabbit dash long ears. We will write here has. A rabbit has long ears. A rabbit is singular noun, so we will use has. 3. Shoe dash A new bicycle. We will write here has. Shiv is singular noun, so we will use has. 4. They dash breakfast at 6:30 a.m. this morning. We will write here had. H-A-D. We use had for past tense. They had breakfast at 6:30 a.m. this morning. 5. I dash many friends. We will write here have. We use have with I, you, we, they, And all plural nouns. So, we will use here have. I have many friends. 6. We dash a big house when I was a child. We will write here had. Children, I told you we use had for past tense. So, we will write had because was is used with past tense. So, we will use had. 7. These hens dash red wings. We will write here have. These is plural. So, we will use have. 8. Sam dash fun at the party last night. We will write here had. Children, last night means the previous night with past tense. So, we will use here had. Sam had fun At the party last night. 2. Read each of the following sentences and write present, past or future on the line. 1. Babita saw a black snake. Children, saw is past tense, so write here past. 2. Mike eats ice cream. Eats is present tense, so write here present. 3. Zubaida will play basketball. Will play is future tense, so write here. 4. Asmita feeds her three Asmita feeds her three cats. Feeds is present tense, so write here. Present. 5. English was not my first language. Was is past tense, so write here. Past. 6. I will be a very good English speaker one day. Children, will be is future tense, so write here. Future. 7. The students will participate in all the class activities. Will is future tense, so write here. Future. 8. Ankita and Herman completed the application form. Children, completed is past tense, so write here. Past. 9. Two new students will join our class tomorrow. Will is future tense, so write here. Future. 10. Maria and Rehan lived in the United States. Children, lived is past tense, so write here. Past.